Good morning and welcome to Vlogember number 8. We're still going strong, people. Haven't heard anything back about the lights yet, but I won't. But I will give you an update on that as soon as I do. I am going to parcel up a few things this morning. You can see on the table there, I'm all ready to go. I've got the gremlin in the bigger box. Can't believe he sold again. The first time I sold him, he sold for £45 and he got returned. Saying the item wasn't described, but it was described correctly. But as you know, you haven't got a leg to stand on with that, really. So sent it back. I paid the postage, all fine. And then I've sold it again for £70. What more can you say, really? I am going to show you my sales in a second. So this video is not topsy-turvy, if you know what I mean. And I've got this to parcel up for Rob. He's left me it right there. I'm going to get Dex ready for school. I'm going to go have coffee with my friend Laura. And then I am, well, me and Rob are going to go drop off the parcels and do a bit of sourcing. So stay with us. I'll try and get a little bit of footage. I don't like filming in charity shops anymore, as we know. I mean, to be fair, you know what the inside of a shop looks like. But I will show you bits and bobs of when I'm out and about, because I know some of you like it. And yeah, stay tuned. Right, so I've sold these two salt and pepper mills for £7.99, and this Zara knit jumper for £12. I've had them both listed for about a month, so not too bad. They actually go together quite well, don't they? They're not going to the same person. I never believe what sold again. So he got returned and I've sold him for £70 plus postage this time, which is, yeah, just under double what I sold him for last time. So happy days. Hopefully this time, with the greatest of respect, my gremlin friend, I hope I don't get you back again. So I've sold this tin, which I've had listed for under a week. Bought this on a Vlogember haul, so that's pretty cool. Paid £1 for it, and I sold it for £7 and a penny plus postage, so £10 all in. Happy with that, really quick sale. These Christmas tins do really well. Quick update, we're not going out now because my son has had to stay off school. So I went for coffee with my friend because we've only literally been out for an hour. Come back and yeah, I'll do some listing. So any sales updates will be on this video. Otherwise, I'm sorry guys, it's going to be a short one today because my little boy ain't too good. Hopefully I'll have a video for you tomorrow. But yeah, this is the brilliant thing about being self-employed. You can have a day off and be at home with your child when they're not very well. So I'm just going to sort the washing out and then I'm going to go downstairs and see him for a little bit. And then when he's settled, if he gets settled, I'll do a bit of listing. But yeah, I'll show you any sales that I get from now on. And if I don't come back, I will see you tomorrow. All I can do is apologise, but you know, my boy's got to come first. See you soon, guys. Ta-da. So Rob has taken our parcels. I was a bit worried because I am drained today. I'm so tired. I'm not going to lie to you. And I was going to take the parcels myself, but then he was like, you know what? You stay at home, rest with Dexter, and I'll take the parcels. So off he's gone. I'm just making myself a cup of tea. Yeah, he's taken a huge bag and the big box with the gremlin outfit in. And he's going to go have a look around the charity shops as well. So I may have some stuff to show you. I always find that he buys really interesting stuff. And some things I'm just like, ugh, I really don't want that. But it'll be interesting to see what he comes back with today. We are still going out tomorrow. Dexter will be going back to school because he's okay. He just had a moment this morning. You know, when your kids are just really upset, you don't want to send them in. He had a sore throat as well, which didn't help. So we just decided to keep him off because it was just not worth sending him in the state he was in. Poor kid. Anyway, he's happy now. He's chilling with his mama. I've just got 2 minutes while I'm waiting. I'm going to go and make my cup of tea. And yeah, hopefully I'll have a video of stuff to show you what Rob has picked up. So it won't be such a short video after all. Yay! Okay, so I've got a bit of a haul for you. This is all for Rob's shop. I know, how rude. Didn't get me a thing. But to be fair, I prefer shopping for myself. Me and Rob buy different things, as I've said a million times, so I think it's cool because we don't necessarily stick to our niches anymore. And he hasn't bought anything that's coming from our brand. Not this time, anyway. So he's got this really cool Lambert and Butler umbrella. Still got the tag on it. It's got pictures of the cigarettes. I used to smoke these when I was a rebellious teenager. £3.49. These are pretty cool. Had a look at comps. They sell around £15, I think. So £15 to £20. Not bad at all. Then he's got these high-tech squash trainers. Yeah, these are nice. Pretty sure they're vintage. Where's the tag? I think these were £5.99 anyway. Yeah, they were, definitely. They're in pretty good condition. I think these are about 20. He got a... what is this? A Paul Smith shirt. £3.75. Not sure how much he'll sell that for, because, as I always say, not great with men's clothing. It's really nice material, though. I reckon maybe 30 on that. Then this other shirt here, £3.75. This is a Guthrie Valentine London shirt, £3.75. Does anyone know what this is called? Is there a name for this style of shirt with the pleats down here? Or is it just a pleated front? Just wondering if anybody knows that. Yeah, not sure how much that one will be. 20 to 30. Got a Hugo Boss t-shirt, really nice material. This was £5.99. It's got a nice print hit on the front. There you go, Hugo Boss. It's Hugo Boss presents the summer season 2020 responsible. responsible cotton t-shirt. I think that's £30 t-shirt, definitely. Then we've got this Bucati Type 55 Bergo car, red car. We've had these before but boxed. This one was £3.25. I reckon we'll get £15 for that without the box. It's in pretty good condition. We've got these. Now, this is the first time Rob's found these. These are Lowball 512s, or yeah, 512s, or 512s, whatever you want to call them, Levi Strauss jeans. Apparently these are like a waterproof type material. They're a waist 34. Doesn't say what leg they are, so Rob will have to measure them up. They were £9.99. Yeah, black, pretty good. They should go for about £30, I would have thought. Then we've got these shoes. These were £5.99. They are, I don't even know, Bob knows what these are. They are Sneaker by Grenson, I think it is. G-R-E-N-S-O-N. Yeah, they're in pretty good condition. Very nice shoes. Got a nice logo hit there. Don't know what size they are. Let's have a look. I think they're a 7G by looking at that. Yeah, good condition. Probably 30 to 40 on those, I think. They're pretty good. And then he picked up these Luminarc glasses. They're made in France. They are a balloon glass. There is, how many is there in here? There's quite a lot. There's 12 and they're all in good condition. They're like a sherry glass, more than a wine glass. They're quite small. Anyway, these can go for a lot of money. So we're going to weigh them quite high with these. Don't know what yet. He paid £5. We need to do a bit more research. I reckon maybe £50 plus for these, because I think they're vintage as well. They need a bit of a wash, but you know what glasses look like. That's basically what the glass looks like. And then my star buy, what he brought back for me, is my Yorkshire tea bags. Extra 53 tea bags at the moment. Great offer, new and sealed. They are priceless. They are not being sold. Anyway, yeah, this is it. This is the haul. So yeah, this is all Rob's. Nothing for me today. Very upset. And no sales today yet either. The sales I showed you earlier on in this video were from yesterday. One of them paid today and one of them paid last night. So yeah, and the other ones paid yesterday. So they were all parcelled up and sent off today with Rob. So yeah, I've got nothing to send out tomorrow as of yet. If I get any sales in tonight, I'll put them on tomorrow's video. If you have watched to this point in the video, thank you so much for being so supportive. I love you for it. I want you to write Yorkshire tea in the comments. Best tea ever. Favourite thing in the haul, just because it's mine. And yeah, if you want to support me further, my Buy Me A Coffee link will be in the description. I'll give anyone a shout out who does that. There's also super thanks. I'll give anyone a shout out that does that. If there's anything you want to buy, Rob's shop is in on my channel. The link is there. So is my link. If you buy anything and you're a subscriber, feel free to put me a message on eBay when you buy and I will give you a shout out. If you don't want a shout out, then don't. It's simple. I won't shout out anyone that doesn't want to. Or if there's anything you see in a video and it hasn't been listed yet or you can't find it, just pop me a message on Instagram and I'll sort it. Unfortunately, some things may have sold. I've had this happen quite a lot recently. People have messaged me and things have sold. That's good for me, but I always feel sad when someone messages me and said, oh, have you still got this? And I'm like, no. Yeah, quick update on the fake Nike trainers. I listed them on eBay on an auction. I didn't list them as Nike, I will add. And eBay removed them. So we definitely know they're fake. They will most probably be going in the bin. I are wanting to give them back to charity. I think I'm just going to throw them away. So, yeah. Sad times, but you know, they were a pound. What can you do? £1.50, £2, something like that. They weren't much, and I wasn't going to leave them just in case they were real. As I've told you all before, I am shockingly bad with, you know, checking whether trainers are real or fake, and I wasn't sure, so I just thought, you know what, I'll just buy them, and if they're fake, I'll throw them away. It doesn't matter. Charity gets the money. I've had a go. It doesn't matter. I'm not losing out really because I make so much profit on everything else. It doesn't matter. So I'm not going to grumble. Okay. Well, I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Thank you for watching. Ta-ta.